Scottish warrior Sir Thomas Urquhart in the 17th century invented over 200 languages to creatively convey his translation in a book. Unfortunately, none of these languages were real. They were solely products of Urquhart's imagination. Some of these invented languages constituted a language group named Urquhartian, designed to facilitate the understanding of the book. Sir Thomas Urquhart's language inventions stand as one of the peculiar and amusing historical anecdotes of that era. Don't forget to subscribe for more.